going to have a bottom line for structural document. To make sure that I quote that with them so they fully understand that they're going to put the bottom line.
I'm going to go to the next one.